wide world of trains here. All right, in this train video, we got a few good trains. We're gonna check that out in a moment. But I just want to remind everybody to subscribe to Wide World of Trains if you haven't already. And when you watch my videos, give them a comment and a like. Tell me what you think. All right, let's get to this train video. Roll it. DPU All Ride. Says right here on the hoodie, DPU All Ride. Roll it.
Had a visitor there playing ball with its owner. Good catch. That guy takes good care of that dog, plays every day. That's one happy dog right there.
CSX I-008.
That train originates in Rose Lake, Illinois. Rose Lake, Illinois. Heads east to Port Newark, New Jersey, where it terminates. All on this Friday, April 22nd, 2022. From Wide World of Trains on YouTube. It was a short one today. You can see how small it is right there. Signals will drop out in a few seconds. There they go. All right, here comes the next video. Roll it. How very cool is that? Got the CSX I-165 train there with the Canadian Pacific engines and the N train DPU. All right, awesome. This train here starts out in Montreal, Quebec, Canada as CP143. As it heads west, it crosses the Niagara River near Buffalo, New York. Once it does that, it changes crews in New York to CSX crews. The symbol changes to CSX I-165.
Then the train continues on to Chicago, Illinois at Schiller Park, where the train terminates. Heading west, and I'm about halfway between those two points in Pomfret, New York, which is about 50 miles from Buffalo, south of Buffalo, and about 40 miles east of Erie, Pennsylvania. All on this Friday, April 22nd, 2022, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it. Hey everybody, Wide World Trains here. Got a train coming just around the bend, 3 miles away. So because he's 3 miles away, if he's going 60 miles an hour, he'll be here in about 3 minutes. But if it's a freight train, he's going 50, no faster than 50. So it could be 3.5, 4 minutes. So let's sit back and watch. Roll it. Just heard a gunshot, probably hunting over that way. A lot of wooded area around here, as you can see. Thank you.
How cool was that? And four old Jeeps trailing the big GE locomotive that was leading. Some Jeep 38s and Jeep 40s. Might have been a slug in there too. Pretty cool, wouldn't you say? So the CSX, problem with my voice today. CSX Q368. That train originates in Chicago, Illinois, and heads east to Selkirk, New York, where it terminates. All on this Thursday, March 23rd, 2022, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. We'll roll it. We'll watch it for a little bit more. Maybe we'll get a train meet. You never know. Must be the weather changing all the time here. Cold, warm, cold, warm. Here comes the next video. Roll it.
notable on that train is CSX I-169. That train originates in Port Newark, New Jersey, heads west to Chicago, Illinois, where it terminates at the 59th Street Yard. I am halfway between those two points. So that train is halfway to its destination. All on this Tuesday, May 10th, 2022, from a wide world of trains on YouTube. Pretty good sized train. I would say 150 cars easily with the DPU all right. All right, here comes the next video. Roll it and give the video a like. And if you haven't already, subscribe to Wide World of Trains. Roll it. It's a propeller plane going overhead. You can hear them buzzing. Are really bouncing. DPU all right, 3398. Man, were those things bouncing. Symbol of CSX I or double CSX Q368. The 368 starts out in Chicago, Illinois, at the clearing yard. Heads east to Selkirk, New York, where it terminates. All on this Friday the 13th, May 13th, 2022, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it.
Hey, everybody. Wide World of Trains here. Today, we're doing a member shout-out to the members of Wide World of Trains YouTube channel.